Hi everyone, welcome back. We're gonna be opening another Crown Zenith Elite Trainer Box. We ordered two of these. We got pretty lucky on the last one. Let's see how we do on this one.
Probably get the same thing.
I hope not. I don't want to get repeats just yet. I mean, I don't mind the repeats, but not right now. All right, you guys saw already what was in here. I'm gonna get the code card out of the air. Here's the code card. Yeah, let's get right into this one. Got the sleeves right here on the side. Let me close this up for right now. And of course, it comes with this promo card. Yeah, it's beautiful, honestly. And let's get going, mama. So we looked at the GG is Galarian Gallery. It's the new trainer gallery of this set. That's pretty cool. They have a lot of amazing cards. I think it's about 54 Pokemon, not including the trainer ones. Code card. And they're beautiful cards. Goddish, yeah. All right, let's get right into this. I thought about doing a master set, and now I'm kind of just convinced of doing a Galarian Gallery master set. That would be pretty awesome. Ooh, nice reverse. No hit. All right, but I like this reverse right here. Not bad.
I like this background.
Oh yeah, the pack is the two legendary dogs. Mm-hmm. There you go. Mm-hmm. Trash. 1, 2, 3, 4. And yeah, I mean, so far I'm very content with the set. And honestly, it's just the Galarian Gallery that's doing it for me. Reverse.
Oh,
cool. Nice. No hit, though. Let's keep going. So the other one we got, I think it was 7 or 6 hits. That was pretty crazy. That was wild. I wasn't expecting all that. I always expect 2 from these things. And the last box definitely delivered. There it is. Reverse. And oh, let's go. I said I wanted it yesterday and we got it. We got the Pikachu Galarian Gallery.
Look.
And it has, yeah. Take a closer look at that.
Oh, the legendary.
Nice.
Cool.
Nice. Got it. Perfect. Definitely something I wanted. And we definitely got it. Code card. Let's keep going. Alright, so first hit. Yeah. This set is definitely going to be worthwhile. Oh, yeah. You saw it. I see it now. There's something back there. Let's see what we got. Might be a V-Star. Oh, let's go, the Mew! Let's do it!
There's another one, probably.
Oh, my goodness. Leafy on V-Star. Yes. Let's go. Wow, double banger here. I'm not going to lie. I wanted that Mew for sure. Me personally, that's one of my favorites.
Favorite Pokemon.
Oh
too.
My goodness. Code card. This thing is just delivering nonstop. Wow. Alright, let's keep going. This excitement is killing me now. I just want to keep buying this set.
I think I have another feeling.
Oh, the Mewtwo. I want this holographic, but this is nice. No hit behind there, but that Mewtwo is awesome. Definitely one of my favorite artworks right there. This reminds me of those OG cards, honestly.
Please be Glaceon.
You want Glaceon?
Yeah.
I want Entei, Suicune. We already got the Riku on the last one, so that was pretty awesome. Let's see what we get. And then we got the Mew that I wanted and the Pikachu, so that's so crazy. Nope. No way. Sky Seal Stone, that's pretty cool, but this is awesome. Glaceon V-Star, we literally got the set right here. Nice. Let's go. Let's go. So we got one thing you wanted, mama, the Glaceon. That was pretty nice call out right there. All right. Oh, I got the Pikachu that I wanted. Let's keep going.
All right. I hope we get something on here, this one.
We'll see. Oh, Look at that. A holographic dark energy.
Yes.
Let's go.
Oh.
Oh, nice. Zamazenta V. All right. We're definitely getting a lot of hits on this set. This is insane. This is crazy. I don't know if the hit rates are just there. It's just insane. It can't be coincidence that two boxes are already delivering this much. This is mind-blowing right now. I'm not going to lie.
Please be Diddle.
I know you want the Diddle so bad. Reverse. No hit on this one. Nope, cards are falling over here. All right. Let's do it. This is definitely interesting. I'm content already. As I said in the previous video, I'm content with like two hits, and this is already beyond what my expectations. Yeah. Let's see what we get. Oh, let's go. Thievul, not one that we care too much for, but it's one we don't have. And just a Well Lord at the back. That's cool artwork. Nice. So let's keep adding to our gallery. I love this. Last pack magic. Can we do something with it? Can we? Code card.
Diddle.
We'll see right now. If not, I'm still happy. Like I'm just surprised these hits are coming up like this. I think they might have changed the hit rate on this. I'm not too sure. Reverse and another Aggron. Well, that's upsetting. Doubled up finally. It's an Aggron. Let's do a quick recap and kind of look over what we got. This is pretty cool. Okay, I don't want to damage these cards. All right, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9 hits, guys. Thanks for watching. Hit the like button, subscribe. We'll be opening more on the next one. Thank you.